can't believe you embarrassed me like that. I mean, we weren't even doing anything.
Well, then what the hell were you doing upstairs with that boy?
We were just talking.
Oh, well, it's a good thing I got there when I did. And another thing, what were boys doing at a slumber party?
Well, I didn't know that they were spending the night.
What? Moesha, I don't understand what's gotten into you. I mean, first it was sneaking off to Tijuana, and then that tattoo. Now you're standing up here lying to me? Well, what's next?
Daddy, you act like I'm a bad seed or something. I mean, I don't drink, I don't do drugs, and I'm not having sex.
And what? Would you want a medal for that? Because you're not supposed to be doing those things anyway.
I'm tired of being treated like a child.
Oh, you are you? Well, let me tell you something. There's only two adults living in this house, and their names are Frank and Dee. And any child living under my roof is going to live by my rules. Is that clear?
It's real clear. I'm moving out.
Moesha?